So when I'm doing a haircut after a keratin smoothing treatment like this, what I'll do is I'll separate the front from the back by taking the high point of her head to her ear and making sure it's just the back of her hair, and I have a full flat iron done. And then I use my trimmers.
It was just really weird how it, like, happened, because, like, I was going to...